Yeah.
Wait.
What are you doing?
I'm like,
oh my gosh, that's a swear word.
I don't understand.
Oh, freaking hell.
Yeah.
Is it actually his penis?
But apparently.
I doubt.
Yeah.
This is just creepy. What the heck? It's probably some prank, guys.
No.
You can see your face in the reflection in the glass, too.
I'm not exposing you. I've already shown your face on the video.
Yeah, but I look terrible today, so.
Like, pretty much every.
I actually can't tell the difference. Okay, this is a worker. He's working. What is it, James?
I wonder if I get down too far.
Wait, what the heck? What does this kind of like automatically like
me,
stabilize? Yep. Like,
what did you do?
But I accidentally slit like a bit of glass. Like,
oh, cause like, I'm turning around.
Don't touch it. Just tell me with your words and not with cuts showing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so basically I cut an artery because I was working with glass and I accidentally cut my wrist.
Working with glass how?
Accidentally.
Like, just taking it out.
Accidentally.
Fresh.
Working glass.
Hey, watch this.
What the heck? You just stuff that up. Too.
Wait, I got it this time.
Guess what, okay? So, if you guys pay attention to the shady stash, you'll know that there's he made up Alvin Quicken's Bizarre Adventures. No, stop! Here we go. He's making now a fan site for Alvin Quicken.
No,
Yes. Yeah. What was he saying? How do you even do this? What is this?
The form costs $50 a month.
What? Wait, what? Really? Just making yourself that. Why not PHP or whatever it is to make forms? PHP or JavaScript, I don't know which one.
You can read out the nutrition information. Yeah, I need to know what I'm consuming.
Okay. Nutritional information, energy, 0 calories. That's kilojoules, I'm an idiot. Oh, it's also 0 calories, okay. Protein, 0 grams. Fat total, 0 grams. Fat saturated, 0 grams. 0 grams, sugar, 0 grams, sodium, 15 milligrams, I don't know, I think in milligrams is MG.
That's a lot, wow.
What else? Beep, ba, 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 da, boop. Am I gonna get sued by him? Oh my gosh. The Scatman John's very mean. He took down one of my videos once because they had Scatman in it. Scatman Nightcrawler.
Scatman's not mean. You only think that because he hates lollies.
I like lollies. Speaking of which, I'm really hungry. Wait, I think I have something in my bag. Wait, my bag is like in the classroom and like. Oh, I need a lolly after this. Who's that?
It's Mike Patay.
This is Mike Patay.
It is. No, ready for the reveal. Mike Matei.
Is it actually Mike Matei? What
yes.
Are you doing? Look at that! He's got an iPhone! I've got a Google Pixel.
No, don't say it's an iPhone. It's Samsung Galaxy S7.
Guess what? Guess what YouTuber I am, ready? Guess what YouTuber I am? Wait, no, I didn't know.
A pedophile.
Hey! Don't say that!
Well, you are. You like lolly women? Lolly dragons? You've told me several times you touch yourself to small children.
What are you wanting that? James, you gotta stop!
You can't hide from it.
I don't know what the heck is going on! I don't know! Like, what the heck even means?
Hey, you see that guy there? He's probably into lolly.
Everyone likes lollies, okay?
Zoom in on his ass.
What the heck, don't swear! Okay, ready?
Still gonna pee in portrait mode or whatever, just landscape.
Portrait. This! It's a Super Saiyan! Oh my gosh! Is he burning his leg off? Look at that! Those are real life sparks! Wow, that is so scary, I don't wanna die. right,
wait, 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 no. Let's end it big, alright? Let's end it the way we always do.
Foot lettuce. The last thing you'd want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fuck, yes. But as it turns out, that might be what you get.
Can you stop?
A 4chaner uploaded a photo anonymously to the site showcasing his feet in a plastic bin of lettuce with the statement, "This is the lettuce you eat at Burger King." Admittedly, he had shoes on, but that's even worse.